Hello friends, welcome back to Easy to Learn Tech and thank you for watching all my previous video. If you're watching my video first time, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notification. In this video, we are going to see the Panasonic split unit, DC inverter, air conditioning, error codes and their proper solution. If you know the error codes and if you know the proper solution, you can work faster and your make unit work faster. And you can do the troubleshooting faster. Without wasting our time, let's see all the error codes for the Panasonic air conditioning. Let's start the troubleshooting and make unit work faster. See the first error code. When you see in your indoor display is S01 is room temperature sensor problem. First of all, you have to check the sensor's placement. If the placement is good or not, then you have to check the wire between sensor and the zip. If the is broken or if it is cut or if it is damaged or not. If it is not cut or damaged, then you have to check the resistance of your sensor. If the resistance is good, then you have to check the out supply of your indoor PCB. If the out supply coming from the indoor PCB is good or not. If it is not good, then you have to change the PCB. Your unit will be in working condition. Let's see the next error code. When you see in your Panasonic air conditioning the error S02, it means indoor coil sensor problem. Indoor coil sensor is installed in our evaporator coil just near the PCB. First of all, you have to check the placement of our indoor coil sensor. If the placement is not good, you have to place in proper place. Then you have to check the wire between sensor and the zip. If it is cut, damaged or something. If it is wrong, then you have to do it proper. Then you have to check the resistance of your sensor. Then you have to check the PCB if the power supply from the PCB is coming properly or not. Then you will get the solution for the error S02. Let's see the next error code. When you see in your display S03, it means humidity sensor failure in our indoor unit. First of all, you have to check the resistance of our humidity sensor, if the resistance is good or not. If the resistance is good, then you have to check the placement and you have to check the wire between the sensor and the zip. If it is cut, damaged or something happens to it, then you have to correct it. Then at finally, you have to check the out supply from our indoor PCB if the out supply coming to the humidity sensor is good or not. If the out supply is not coming, then you have to change your indoor PCB and your solution for the error S03. Let's see the next error code. When you see in your outdoor display S04, it means compressor temperature sensor failure. Compressor temperature sensor is installed just above of our compressor. First of all, you have to check the placement. Then you have to check the wire between the PCB and the sensor if it is good or not. If it is not good, then you have to make it correct. Then you have to check the resistance of your compressor temperature sensor. If the resistance is not good, then you have to change the sensor. If the resistance is good, then you have to check the PCB if the power supply coming from the PCB is good or not. If it is not good, then change the PCB. You will get the solution. See the next error code. When you see in your display S05, it means outdoor coil sensor failure. Outdoor coil sensor is installed in our condenser coil to measure the temperature of our condenser coil. First of all, you have to check the placement, if the placement is good or not. If the placement is good, then you have to check the connection between our sensor and the PCB. If it is good, then you have to check the resistance. If the resistance is not good, then you have to change the PCB. Then you have to go to the outdoor PCB and you have to check the out supply coming to our outdoor coil sensor. If the supply is not coming to our outdoor coil sensor, change the PCB. Your unit will be in working condition. The next error code. When you see in your display of your outdoor unit S06, it means outdoor air sensor failure. First of all, you have to check the placement, then you have to check the wire between the sensor and our outdoor unit PCB if it is cut or damaged. Then you have to check the resistance of your outdoor air sensor, if the resistance is good or not. If the resistance is not good, change the sensor. If the resistance is good, then you have to check the out supply which is coming from our outdoor PCB. If the out supply coming from our outdoor PCB is not good, then you have to change the PCB and you will get the solution for the error S06. Check the next error code. Let's see the next error code. When you see in your outdoor display S07, it means outdoor current sensor failure. First of all, you have to check the placement, if the placement is good or not. Then you have to check the wire between the sensor and our PCB. If it is not good, correct it and you will get the solution. Even if your wire is not cut, then you have to check the resistance of your outdoor current sensor. If the resistance is not good, change the sensor, you will get the solution. Even if you check the sensor is good, then you have to check the out supply of our outdoor PCB. If the out supply coming from our outdoor PCB is not good, then you have to change the outdoor PCB and you will get the solution for the error S07.